It hurts a lot.
My toes are frozen to death. Let's finish it.
problem of skating in such weather is that my skates are carbon ones and they are very tight, so they already blocking my bloodstreams in my foot. But it's also very cold, and when you don't have the good bloodstream and it's cold, it hurts a lot. So 10 minutes is enough for such a weather, otherwise I would probably lose my toes. That's all for today. See you next time. Hope it will be warmer.